Hey guys, it's Renee. So today I thought I would share with you how to make this easy peppermint candy phone case DIY. This one is really easy actually. I'm going to first start by painting my phone case. If you have a white one to start with, just go ahead and use that. But I'm just going to be using this, it used to be clear, but it's now like stained. Phone case is just like a plastic one, painting this with this watercolor paint and my brush, and I'm just going to be giving this three coats until it's covered. And this is how I'm letting it dry. Once that's done, I'm just going to start my pattern. I'm going to first place a spot in the middle in there with my pencil, and from that spot I'm just going to be drawing curved lines, or just curves all over the place, going like the opposite direction, if that makes any sense. So if drawing one towards the left, the one that follows that one is going to be towards the right, and I went ahead and drew 18 of those. I'm just going to be painting that with my tiny brush, my detail brush, and my red acrylic paint, covering every other light space. And you can get this detail brushes at any arts and craft stores. I'm going to be covering as well the edges, because I want this phone case to look like a giant peppermint candy. To finish this up, I'm going to be adding this gloss. It's by Sculpey, giving this couple of coats until it's like shiny, to look like an actual candy, and because it's going to protect my design, it'll make it last longer. Hopefully it looks something like a candy. I think it does. I think it looks fun, festive, and really easy to paint as well. And yeah, I really like it. Hopefully you do too. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more phone cases that I have on my channel and subscribe for more. Let me know what you think of this one and share this. Thank you so much for watching. I'll text you later and take care. Bye.